Hi, my name is Susan Hare, and I've been involved in the beef industry for more than 8 years on my family's farm. As a member of the Iowa Youth Beef Team, one of my personal goals is to promote beef. One of the areas of beef that I promote is its great nutrition. Over the years, I have learned there are many misconceptions the general public has about beef. In my brochure, we will bust some myths that the general public has about beef. So let's take a look at some of these misconceptions and bust some myths. Myth number one. Some people believe that beef is not healthy and should be cut out of your diet. This is false. Beef contains many nutrients and minerals that are essential to your body. Beef contains ZIP, zinc, iron, and protein. Zinc helps to keep your immune system healthy. It also helps to heal wounds. A 3-ounce serving of beef provides 39% of your recommended daily allowance of zinc. ZIP also contains iron. Iron helps carry oxygen in your bloodstream to cells and muscles. Without enough iron, you'll feel tired and fatigued. Beef contains complete protein, which supports growth and maintenance of tissues. Protein helps to keep your body strong and muscular. Not only does beef contain ZIP, it also contains many other nutritional properties. Beef contains vitamin B12, vitamin B6, niacin, riboflavin, thymine, pantothenic acid, folate, selenium, phosphorus, potassium, copper, magnesium, calcium, manganese, and sodium. Not only does beef taste great, it is an excellent way to fuel your body. Beef keeps you strong all day long. Myth number two. There are no lean cuts of beef. All beef is fatty. This is false. There are 19 cuts of beef that are leaner than a skinless chicken thigh. 29 cuts of beef meet the government labeling guidelines for lean meat. About half of the fatty acid found in lean beef is monounsaturated fat. Monounsaturated fat is the same type of heart-healthy fat found in olive oil. Beef also provides healthy omega-3 fatty acids and omega-6 fatty acids. These are crucial to brain function and normal development. They are also thought to help decrease the risk of heart disease and some types of cancer. Although there is fat in beef, beef is still healthy for you. The key is to enjoy delicious lean cuts of beef, such as eye round roast, sirloin tip side steak, top round roast, bottom round roast, top sirloin steak, and more. Myth number three. Eating beef puts you at a high risk of contracting mad cow disease. False. Bovine spongiform encephalopathy, BSE, more commonly known as mad cow disease, is very rare in the United States. Vigorous surveillance data shows that less than one animal per 1 million adult cattle in the U.S. have BSE. The United States Department of Agriculture, the USDA, has safeguards in place to ensure that beef is safe for consumption. Any tissue that could potentially carry BSE, such as brain and spinal cord, are removed prior to processing the meat. This tissue is then disposed of and does not enter the food supply. Another way the USDA protects consumers is by the downer cow ban. The inability of cattle to walk can be a symptom of BSE. As a result, cattle unable to walk on their own are not allowed into the food supply. The USDA also tests approximately 40,000 cattle annually that are at a high risk of contracting BSE to ensure that the beef entering our food supply is safe. BSE is rare and does not put beef consumers at a high risk of contracting BSE. Thank you for tuning into this episode of Mythbusters, serving up the facts on beef nutrition. And remember, beef It's what's for dinner.